There's a few people out there that still believe that forecasting is an exact science, and it is really not. We are trying to predict the future, and in this neck of the woods, it can be very tough because one little thing can change that can blow your forecast completely out the door.